blockchain is able to do things that had never been possible before in the history of the world.
It's a newer way of doing business better.
It's really changing the way we think and the way we live.
Anyone that's trying to build something legitimate and innovative in this space, we owe it to each other to help each other out and to provide support and to build those ecosystems from both an accessibility and credibility standpoint.
There are going to be fundamental components of existing business models which can be dramatically improved via trust and efficiency using the blockchain.
It doesn't have to be only tech giants. The amount of money they charge for fees, for transaction fees, for settlement fees, are huge.
They have no incentive to provide you good service because they just have the largest market and they know that you're going to have to use them.
The challenge this time towards creating a business model that creates fundamental competitive advantages by aligning stakeholders within a particular blockchain ecosystem, I think is far more interesting and, you know, really gets to the heart of where the whole value proposition of blockchain and EOS comes from.
We're still at this early stage with blockchains, and I think the general theme of finding ways to build systems that unlock networks and unlock capabilities makes sense.
You know, disrupting businesses, this is what the blockchain is all about, and so it's a great thing.
The technology out there creates trust out of people that don't have a reason to trust each other. How we apply that is really up to all those guys in the room to find new ideas where everyone can have a vote and can own that vote and own that place in society in a more horizontal and distributed way.
I want to disrupt banking, right? Like, or at least let's make it more efficient.
We think that we've stumbled upon a fantastic actual use case, real business model, and a truly disruptive concept all amongst this hackathon here.
We're very excited to use this opportunity to build something brand new, and we hope that can actually do something meaningful.
I think that blockchain technology can empower local communities to have global impact.
It's going to transform, you know, payments, healthcare, privacy. I think everything you think of is going to be affected by blockchain.
This is so new for everyone. It's like Internet 1996, people were dismissing emails. That's where we are now. But it will change so many things down the line, and this is how it starts, by hacking over 26 hours during a hackathon.
The moment we're at is very similar to, say, Netscape, where we're beginning to understand there was a thing called the internet, and there might be something that was of use to the average consumer. The blockchain is going to have, in my view, at least that big an impact as the internet. It'll be incredible.
We won't even talk about it in 5 years. It'll just be part of everyday business.
I think the very nature of the blockchain technology and how it's decentralized is allowing platforms such as EOSIO to really go out there and provide local communities an opportunity to build what they need, reach areas that they normally can't access, solve last mile problems around the world, and be able to provide solutions for people looking for them.
There's a ton of talent. Some of the brightest minds in technology right now are working on blockchain solutions, and many of them here in EOS. So I don't know exactly what the future will hold, but I'm betting on those people.